Hi, everyone. Welcome back to our Better and Best Products YouTube channel. In this video, we will break down the top 4 digital torque wrench. If you perform any type of maintenance on your vehicle, a torque wrench is a crucial tool. Many of the nuts and bolts that hold the car together must be fastened at a specific tightness, and the best torque wrenches help ensure that you don't over or under tighten any of them. We have included links in the description for each product mentioned, so make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Excelsio RM600133/8-inch Digital Torque Wrench. This digital torque wrench has several bells and whistles that will make your next repair job a snap. Its built-in alert system makes an audible buzzing noise and flashes a bright LED light when you have almost reached the desired torque. It also has multidirectional capabilities, with an accuracy rating of +2% clockwise and +3% counterclockwise, with a lower torque range of 2 to 37 foot-pounds. This AC Delco fits the bill for tasks like repairing larger power tools, working on your four-wheeler or dirt bike, or making adjustments to your bicycle. It can take measurements in kilogram centimeters, newton meters, inch pounds, and foot pounds, and has a variety of modes for every step of your job. It operates in torque mode for applying pressure, measurement mode to measure torque, peak mode for holding peak torque readings on the screen, and trace mode for live tracking the current applied torque. By Chemester RJ40583 Digital Torque Wrench. Shopping for budget tools is pretty tricky. The key is to find something with a low price but high performance. Unfortunately, the Bikemaster RJ40583 Digital Torque Wrench makes a few unwanted compromises that hold it back from being a solid choice. First, the good parts about this wrench. We like the included peak and trace mode, and the fact that it stores different torque values is handy. Finally, the torque alarm and light are convenient, but the torque range is pretty small, and it's a bit longer than advertised, 14 inches compared to the advertised 9 inches. Finally, the construction is pretty weak, and some users report this model dying sooner rather than later. GearWrench 85077 Electronic Torque Wrench. The GearWrench 85077 Electronic Torque Wrench is equipped with a 72-tooth ratchet mechanism with a 5-tick swing arc, making it really easy to operate, even in really tight spaces. It offers a torque range of 30 Nm to 340 Nm in its primary scale. An alternative scale measures torque in FT pounds, starting at 25.1 FTLB and going up to a maximum of 250.8 FTLB. Apart from these two measurement units, you also get others such as an LB, KGFM, and KGFCM. Although, in all honesty, you might never need the last two when it comes to auto mechanics, but you never know. Once the wrench is close to your preset torque value, you get a warning followed by an audible buzzer, vibrating handle, and solid LED light when you've reached the target value. The 85077 Electronic Torque Wrench boasts an alloy steel construction with a rubberized handle for optimum grip. The handle area and the digital display housing are designed to resist oil, grease, and any other solvents that it will most probably be covered with at some point. It is a great entry-level digital torque wrench, perfect for DIYers and beginner mechanics. If you don't regularly do a lot of engine work but still want to make sure you have a reliable digital torque wrench just in case, get this one. It's pretty inexpensive and will last you for years. ETORQ 1/2-inch Drive CLX Style Digital Torque Wrench. The ETORQ torque wrench is one of the most versatile wrenches on the market. ETORQ is one of the most trusted brands with over 40 years of wrench manufacturing experience. They have designed and developed some of the best torque wrenches with accuracy as their main focus. One of the main features, the ETORQ EC3250 Sports, is the multi-measurement converter display. It gives readings in 4 different measurements, namely newton meter, kilogram per centimeter, pounds per foot, and pounds per inch. It has a torque range of 20 to 250 foot-pounds. This is very handy when working on a wide range of machinery that comes with different torque requirements. Its dimensions are 23.25 into 2 into 1.62 inches and come with a nifty hard case to ensure the safety of your equipment.